Wow. So very early on in my career, I started as a senior scientist right after my postdoc and joined a small company here in Salt Lake City. And very quickly, I came to the realization that I was not only reasonably okay or good as a scientist, but I was quite effective as a communicator, both written as well as speaking. And that led to my writing grant applications. Those grant applications led to my forming a division for a company that I used to work for. And eventually,